This is CHS TV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Kathleen.
And I'm Brian with your morning announcements for Tuesday, March the 19th.
Let's start off the show with a message from Mrs. McCabe.
Good morning, and what a great day to be a Gale. Gales, I've got some news. Tomorrow, Spirit Wear Days resume. Yes, you heard it here first. That's why it's always good to watch CHS TV News for all the latest and greatest. So that is something that is a privilege that we afford to our community. So please make sure that you are wearing appropriate spirit wear. And remember, when you're in the building everywhere, unless you're actively going outside, you need to be in full uniform. That's essential, that's a part of our community. So please represent our school very well in the way that most of you do. Also, just a reminder for those of you who like to kind of wander in your lunch and the gym hallways, remember that that area is out of bounds. And if the vice principals are walking through that hallway and we're seeing a bunch of people congregating, that's where we're going to bring out our green slips and we're going to start giving detentions. We have to do this to make sure we keep our community safe. So please do know it is an expectation that if you need to go to your locker, we're allowing you to do that, but you do not remain in the halls, you do not bring your friends with you, you do not hang out in the stairwells. You know, please, we've had a great year, let's keep it going, and it takes you to step up and be your best, and always be your best. We just have a little bit of an administrative issue in the office right now. We don't have anyone serving the attendance office right now, so we're just going to delay any students who need to come for slips or anything until further notice. So just go to class, and then we'll come on, make the announcement, and then we will, then teachers can start sending students down at that time. So teachers, until further notice, please do if students are late, please do mark them as late because we just don't have anyone there. They're on their way though. So we're really proud of the way this community interacts with one another. We know that you're doing your very best every day. We're inviting you to step up, be even better than you are, and let's continue to have a great year, Gales. Oh, Student Council has an incredible announcement for you right now. I don't know, I'm on the edge of my seat. I hope everyone else is. Here they are. Have a great day, Gales.
Thank you, Miss. Good morning, Cathedral. I'm Jeremy.
And I'm Nessa, with plenty of exciting news for you. To start off, we have some exciting news about Spring Formal. Once upon a dream, our Spring Formal takes place on Thursday, April 18th from 6 to 10 p.m. at the Grand Olympia. It's going to be a great night with a live DJ, photo booth, and pizza and pop. $30 tickets will be on sale on School Cash Online.
If you'd like to bring a guest from another school, listen up. We have 30 tickets set aside for guests. You need to pick up a guest application form from the Student Council office. Your completed form must be handed in by Monday. Forms that are not completely filled out will not be accepted. And no late forms will be accepted either. Once your guest is approved, you can purchase your guest ticket for $35. We are looking forward to a great night. You won't want to miss it, as it is our last dance of the school year. Get your ticket ASAP. There are only 400 student tickets available.
We're also here to announce the Gale of the Week. Our Gale of the Week this week is Abigail Wallace Phillips. Abigail is a kind, positive, and supportive person who is always willing to help her fellow students. She has shown excellent leadership and dedication in choir and has shown herself to be a conscientious student. Congratulations, Abigail.
And lastly, you may have noticed our faces on the scrolling announcements. And that's because we're running in the Student Council election to be your president next school year. On Monday, during period one, we will give live speeches here on CHS TV, and then you will have the opportunity to vote for one of us to be your president. Voting will take place on LMS on Monday.
So don't forget to vote me, Vanessa, for your president.
Don't you mean me, Jeremy?
You know what? Just send it back to the desk.
Thanks, guys. This is a message for all students. Course selections through My Blueprint will be closing on Friday, March the 22nd. Please make sure that you submit your choices by the end of the school day on Friday. If you need any help with this, visit the guidance office and see your guidance counselor.
Play a band instrument? If you do and you are interested in joining our school concert band, please attend a short but important meeting today in room 114. See you at 3:05. Thanks from Mr. Walker.
This is a reminder to hand in your ThinkFast permission forms and to pick up a pledge form. ThinkFast participants will be dismissed from period 5 tomorrow at 2:40 p.m. to attend an important information meeting in the cafeteria.
We will celebrate the Eucharistic in our chapel tomorrow morning from 7:50 to 8:20 a.m. with Father Yarick and Carlin. This is our last full week of Lent as we head into Holy Week this upcoming Sunday. Everyone is welcome to come and pray.
The weight room will be open for the workout club today and tomorrow. Remember, cathedral uniform pants are not workout clothes. And attention, senior badminton players. The last two tryouts take place today and Thursday right after school in the gymnasium. The final roster will be selected after Thursday's practice. If you are not able to attend, please let Mr. Stokel know as soon as possible.
This is a reminder of the girls' rugby conditioning practice later today in the school in the green room and skills practice tomorrow in the gym. And any grade 9 and 10 boys interested in trying out for junior soccer, please note that the first tryout will be on Wednesday, March 27th at 7:15 in the morning on our field. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Helling or Mr. Susie. And now it's time for Lit's Lenten Bingo. Each day we are now going to draw two squares.
Today's squares are: pick up a piece of trash or recycle or compost.
And cut down on device usage today. And those are all of our announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.